TEFL Corinth. We provide convenient accommodation for our trainees in Corinth, right across the road from the training center. The main house has three twin rooms, one double room and one single room, accommodating a total of 9 people. There are 2 bathrooms, a fully equipped kitchen with a washing machine, and a communal lounge. In addition to the balcony surrounding the house, there's also a large garden furnished with chairs, sun beds and a barbecue. The rooms are cleaned and sheets changed on a weekly basis, and the whole house is equipped with wireless internet access. Rooms in the main house are allocated on a first-come, first-served basis, so please book your place on the course as early as possible. If the house is full, or if you prefer, we do have other apartments available nearby, and trainees who stay in these can still use the facilities at the main house. Just a 2-minute walk from the accommodation, you will find the heart of the village, with banks, a post office, bus station, taxis and shops. This is a popular vacation spot in the summer as the beaches are excellent and have earned the European Union's Blue Flag Award. While the nightlife is lively, with clubs, bars, restaurants and cafes, the village itself remains relatively unspoiled. Corinth is easy to reach using the direct suburban rail link from the airport railway station. Regardless of your accommodation choice, we will pick you up at Corinth Railway Station and take you back there once the course is over free of charge.